all of their achievements, humans were outmatched in the apocalypse. Their civilization is now mere fodder for demons.
They truly were a pathetic species. But there are shades of intelligence in their monuments.
Have the humans grown on you, mistress?
Hardly. I pity their hubris. They believed they could control this world's destiny.
Still, these towers are impressively ambitious. As if they were reaching upwards, looking for purpose in the heavens. What irony they were consumed by hell.
Indeed.
Thank you. Let's go.
Look there. Do you feel that? The vibrations of power that emanate from it.
No, but feeling isn't my strong suit. That said, I would recommend avoiding it.
Why?
If I may be blunt, what brews within is not part of your mission.
Interesting.
Congratulations on your victory, Mistress. I hope it was worth risking everything.
Did you hear it?
I heard only your screams and a monster dying.
Perhaps. Or perhaps the universe holds much more mystery than I ever imagined.
What does that mean, Mistress? I detest philosophy. Would have so many elevators.
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
Pleasure is not the word I'd use.
You wound me, Mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me. Mistress.
Don't get used to it.
Sounds like a terrible battle. Which means we'll be running headlong towards it.
You're learning!
Darkness Anguin. In some other reality, I could have loved you, Fury.
Thanks for the assistance.
Watching, not speaking.
Huh. We're all learning something on this little sojourn.